transgressions in you. Trials come, take them on. Know God's will and you'll have strength. Tell Him what things you come often before God, resist no more your care of flesh, it hurts Him so. Read His word, understand His truth. Come often before God, come often before God. So live a sanctified man, no matter what test or judgment. Come often before God.